Hello everyone. Don't know why I have a laptop crush. Well, it's because I've been having fun hacking my fab game. Let me tell you all about how I use mod money. A few days ago, I installed a mod app called Street Racing the Rise. I got it from Happy Mod or a YouTube video I saw a few days ago. I installed the mod app, then entered the game, then the mod money appears in my screen. When I got to the main menu, I exit the game and I enter Sarchiver. When I'm in Sarchiver, I find the game deactivated through my Android folder. When I find the game deactivated, I go to .com.crisi.strategy.ng and enter the depressed files. I see the player file, I copied it and pasted it to an unknown folder. I uninstall the mod app, then went back to Google Play and installed the real app. Once the app is installed, I enter the sign into my Google Play account. Then I exit the app and went back to Sarchiver. I copied the modded player file to my game deactivated. Then I pasted it through the files folder. I entered back to the game. Then I waited for the screen to load. And then voila, I got my mod money. It was fun, I got my mod money to the game with a Google account. Well, that is it for me everyone. If you want to know more of my modded videos, follow my Instagram for more content. Also, the mod file is in the description. Okay, I'm out, bye.